There may be times when she might get upset with Jared. And she may come to you and be like, you know what, I'm tired of him. And you should be like, you know what? You made that bed, you sleep in it. Come on, somebody say amen.
Amen.
And there's Jared, and maybe Jared come to his friends. You guys are here as witnesses. When he comes to you talking crazy and sideways, maybe because of something she said, you say, you know what, Jared? You get back in there and fight. You're the head of that union. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I remember when I was first married 20-something years ago, the first 3 months, my wife was an only child. She's spoiled. She's still spoiled to the day. And she's not even here to defend herself, so I can say what I want to say right now. But there was a moment she packed her bags and she came home. I mean, you know, she called her mother on me. Mom, pick me up, you know. She said, I'm tired of him, whatever. She came home and she said, you know what, unpack your bags. You made this bed, you sleep in it. Amen. Thank God for good mother-in-laws. It's going to encourage us. Come on, I feel like Joel Osteen right now. That's going to encourage us to stay committed in this relationship. Now it comes time for our profession of our vows. You believe with all your hearts that you are made for each other. And Jared is easy, she's beautiful. You know, and he's a handsome, wonderful man of God. And I believe he'll cherish you. I would see him and his dad operate and work together. He honors his mom, and he'll honor you. Oftentimes, they always tell me, if you want to know how a woman, how a man would treat you, look up how he treats his mom. It is so true. And vice versa. Look at how she treats her dad. Jared Blake Owens, do you take Alessandra Maria Shimatero as your wife, as your own flesh? To love her even as Christ loves the church, to protect her and care for her for the rest of your life?
I do.
He said, I do. Then turn to her and make this profession of your faith. Say, I, Jared Blake Owens.
I, Jared Blake Owens.
According to the word of God.
According to the word of God.
Leave my mother and my father.
Leave my mother and my father.
And I join myself to you.
To be a husband to you.
From this moment forward, we shall be one. Alessandra, do you take Jared as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your life?
I do.
She said, I do. Then turn to him and make this profession of your faith. Say, I, Alessandra Maria Shimatero. According to the word of God, submit myself to you, to be a wife to you. From this moment forward, we shall be one. May I have the rings, please? Steve, come on. Too cool. Yesterday, when we had a dress rehearsal, Steve had kissed this young lady right here on the hand, and she almost fainted. He's just so cool, you know. His head got real big, bigger than what it already is now. You know? Praise God. But it's cool. You're all right, all right? Don't start no trouble with me. Amen. A ring is a very precious thing. It's a token of your faith and of your love. This ring is made from precious metal. It's a never-ending circle that indicates the continuing love of God, a love that never fails, never presents itself haughtily, nor is puffed up. The love of God and the faith of God causes his power to move in your lives. Wear these rings as a continual reminder of your faith, a continual reminder of your confession of faith you have made with each other and to God. I want you also to recognize this, Jared, is that as you wear these rings, you should remember that I can't go where single people go no more. And I can't do what single people do no more. Always be careful. Most of your friends are single. And you're going to have a lot of weddings that you're going to have to buy a dress and stuff for as you're in their weddings. But always remember, try to find some good, wholesome, married couples to hang out with.
Amen.
That's going to sharpen you and make you better. Because you know what? You'll be like who you hang with.
Right.
If you hang with a lot of single people, you're going to start thinking single. If you start thinking single, you will start acting single. If you start acting single, you'll start doing what single people do. So remember, I'm committed, I'm married to this woman right here. Take that ring and place it on your finger. Repeat this after me. Say, with this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee this ring I be wed?
It's a token of my love for you.
It's a token of my love for you.
And a token of my faith.
A token of my faith.
That I release now.
That I
release now.
Release now.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Alessandra, take this ring and place it on his proper finger. Your nails look really nice. Praise God. Say, with this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
I give it to you as a token of my faith.
I give it to you as a token of my faith.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
This is forever.
This is forever.
It's a representation of my love.
A representation of my love.
My faith.
My faith.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
As you believe in me. Join right hands, please. As a representative of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, before Almighty God, in the name of the Father and of His Son, Jesus, and by the power of the Holy Spirit of God, I now pronounce you one together. You are now husband and wife. You can clap your hands. We were supposed to have sand. I don't see it up here. No, someone forgot the sand?
Yeah.
You forgot it? Okay. Amen. Well, walk up here anyway. Come on up here. Amen. We had a part of the ceremony where we had two jars of sand and one major jar of sand where we're going to pour sand into this jar in the middle. And he was going to pour his sand in, and it was going to be symbolic of their lives being one together. But it's okay. We believe that they're one together, and they are one together. By the power of the Holy Spirit, they're already joined. So at this moment right now, you may kiss your bride. Father, in the name of Jesus, let's agree our faith together. Father, I release the anointing of God, the peace of God, and the blessing of God to be upon this couple. I thank you that you're moving mightily in their lives. I thank you that their womb is blessed. Their bank accounts are blessed. They're blessing their spirit, soul, body. I thank you, Father, that you're supernaturally meeting every need. So everything that's in her heart that she wants for her family, he's able to provide it, Father. I give you all the praise, honor, and glory. And we release the blessing of God in Deuteronomy chapter 28 to be upon their lives right now in Jesus' name. Amen. You can turn and face the congregation. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jared Alessandra Owens.